watching me news. At a party last week on Storybook Island, Seekai revealed an insanely amazing trick. Seekai demonstrated the ability to spin a candy apple on one finger. According to Seekai, the name of the trick is the spinning candy apple. Victoria, who witnessed the technique, had this to say, with dizzy saucer eyes. I can't believe how fast that candy apple was spinning. I was mesmerized. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
You've got to be kidding me, right?
I don't understand any of this. Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Pamela the Penguin, signing off.